Horseshoe crabs.
Oh, there we go.
Horseshoe crabs have vital blue blood that we need for major surgeries to clot the blood and either in order to perform a surgery.
But horseshoe crabs can come here to mate. And this is sort of odd. I mean, this is about as one in the city as you're going to get, and then there's this thing right out of the Jurassic Hall. It just crawled its way up here.
If there was a wall here, this wouldn't be happening. Because they need to kind of crawl up off the sand and in a very shallow grade. So it's really exciting because these landscapes are the ones that are coming back. I think that's the future. You have people, you have animals, and with this design, with a little bit of design, with a little bit of engineering, we can coexist.
Kate, working with others, has convinced the city authorities to leave these broken down landscapes to be reclaimed by nature.
And then prevents flooding.
Big business is putting up money to bring the oysters back.
Flooding like Hurricane Sandy, so it stops
Kate
the flooding.
Kate also drawn up blueprints for vast underwater structures that will give oysters a foothold to recolonize Manhattan. 7.5 million have already been cultivated.
The update is 11.1 million.
A single oyster can produce 25 million eggs.